I'm Kurt Browning, Pasco County Superintendent of Schools. Weeks ago, I promised that on or before July 1, we would announce a comprehensive plan for reopening our schools. We have been hard at work since then, and you have provided some valuable insights. I know that parents and staff want to know what the plan is as soon as possible. They want to know what to expect because they have to make plans as well. So, we're making that announcement today, a couple of weeks ahead of schedule. One of the themes we heard loud and clear from parents is that they want options. I'm announcing today that we are providing three options for parents to choose from. In this video, I'm going to briefly describe the options, tell you how we're moving forward, and let you know what you could do. There's much more detail available on our website, and I urge you to spend some time on our website exploring the options. So, here's what the options look like. The first option is called traditional. Under this option, we're reopening our campuses. Students are back in the classroom with their classmates and their teachers. The school day follows the normal schedule and the normal routine. Now rest assured, there are some significant differences. Where possible, we will have students and staff practice safe social distancing. That includes the cafeteria, the school bus, the media center. We will limit the gathering of groups of students. On school buses, mask or cloth face coverings will be expected, and on campus, they will be optional. We will accelerate our sanitizing efforts. Cleaning will be done more thoroughly and more frequently. Hand sanitizer will be readily available. We will make it clear to parents that if a student exhibits symptoms, they should not be in school. We will do our part, but it will be a shared responsibility to make sure our students and our staff have a clean and healthy environment at our schools. The second option is called My School Online. This is the option for students who are not comfortable coming back to their school campuses, but will definitely want to remain connected to their school. Students will follow the normal class schedule, and their teachers will expect them to attend class every day, all online. During our recent experience with distance learning, we got a lot of valuable feedback from parents and students, and we have incorporated a lot of what we have learned into My School Online. Elementary school students can expect daily lessons face-to-face with their teacher. Secondary students can expect daily face-to-face connections with their teachers every class period. Under this option, after each semester, a student could choose to transition back to the traditional learning model because they remain enrolled in their school. The third option is simply called virtual. That's full-time virtual school through our nationally recognized Pasco eSchool. Since 2009, this program has proven to be popular and effective for some students. At Pasco eSchool, there is no specific time that students must be online for classes. Students can work at their own pace and can do their coursework during non-traditional hours. So we're offering three very different options: traditional, My School Online, and virtual. There's an option here for everyone. Parents, here's what we need you to do. We need you to choose which option works best for your student. There's no rush. You have until July 1 to make a choice. But first, please spend some time on our website exploring the options. That's where you will find detailed descriptions of each option. We have also provided frequently asked questions. If you still have questions, look for the green button that says Submit Questions. There you can select the topic you're wondering about and send us your question. We'll get back to you as quickly as possible. Then, when you're ready to choose the option that is best for your student, look for the blue button that says Select an Option. The upcoming school year will be an unusual one, and we still have a lot of work to do. But you know what? I'm looking forward to it. With your input, we have a good plan in place, and with your help, we're going to make it work for all of our students.